Hello, my name is Harris, and I am coming to the Royal Children's Hospital to have a chest x-ray. An x-ray is a photo of the inside of your body. Dad and I take the lift to the lower ground floor and then find the medical imaging departments. We talk to the lady at the reception, and she shows us where to sit while I wait for my x-ray. Soon, a radiographer called Rachel calls out my name. A radiographer is a person who takes x-ray photos. Rachel talks to Dad, and we follow her into one of the x-ray rooms. The room has a bed and a big camera that hangs down from the ceiling. Rachel shows me the camera, and how it moves up and down. It has a button on the side that Rachel lets me push.
Super. Excellent.
I can see a little window of light shining from the camera. I need to take my top off so that the x-ray camera can take a clear photo of my chest. Rachel shows me the spot where I need to sit to have my photo taken. I need to sit on a tall chair with a seatbelt on near the wall in front of a special screen. Rachel asks me to sit nice and tall in front of the screen, facing the camera and with my hands on my hips. Rachel and Dad go to the doorway so that the x-ray only takes my photo. Rachel says, take a deep breath in and hold it in.
Okay, take a big breath in.
When I take my breath in, Rachel presses a button that makes the x-ray camera work. Photo is all done. Now Rachel has an x-ray photo on my chest that she can send to my doctor. The x-ray will show my doctor how my chest is looking. Dad and Rachel come back into the room and I put my top back on. That's it.
Yay.
Time to go. See ya.